Many of us have this stereotype that creating a website can be very confusing, time and money consuming, and also very complicated. But what would you think if I told you that this can be done in a very short period of time? You probably would not believe me. But today, I'm going to prove you that you can create your own WordPress website in just under 10 minutes. I'm Rokas from hostinger.com, and this is our guide on how you can create your own WordPress website. Because we want to show you the easiest way on how to create a website, we're going to use a building platform that does not require any knowledge of any serious and complicated coding. We simply press Auto Installer and choose WordPress. Just enter the information that you want to use to log in to your WordPress admin panel. And that's it. WordPress is installed and ready to be used. Now let's head straight to your future website. Once you are in your website, in the URL section, at the end of the link, add /wp-admin. This will take you to the WordPress admin panel. Log in using your details that you have just created, and there you go, you're in the admin panel of WordPress. WordPress usually comes as a blog type website, yet I want my website to show some static information. So I create a page with my text which I will use later. We want to create a website, so we need to design it first. Go to Appearance and press Themes, then press Add Theme. Now in the search bar type Ash and press Install once you have found it. Then press Activate. We found the Ash theme to be very simple and attractive, therefore we decided to show you how you can edit it. Now we will move on to the customization section. Let's say I want to give the website a different look. I want the header image to be way darker and represent an urban feel. I can set it by clicking on Header Image Group and adding a new image there. In a pop-up window, I can upload a completely new image or select the one that I have uploaded before, crop it and see a live preview of this change. Once I set the new image, the color of my title doesn't fit anymore, so I want to change that as well. I simply get back to the main editing menu, select Colors Group and adjust the header text color. It looks way better now. I want the type font to have a little twist to it, so I can change that as well. I simply need to find typographic group and select the font from the list there. I will also change the font of the menu below the website's title. I can see that I've forgotten to change the description of the website, and the default one is currently set. However, this isn't just another WordPress website, so I quickly go to the site identity group and set my own description there. Do you remember me creating a page before? I can get back to it now. I just find the home page settings here, select a static page as a display type, and choose my previously created home page from the list. I don't want my website's visitors to be able to log in. So I go to the widgets group, select the right sidebar, and remove the meta widget. Done! The login option isn't public anymore. I don't need the navigation to be visible in the very top bar of the site, so I can completely remove the top bar itself. I publish the new look, open my website, and I can see the changes I have just made live once the website is refreshed. However, we'll get there in a moment. We also wanted to show you how you can improve the SEO rankings of your page. You can install a free plugin called Yoast SEO, which will optimize the WordPress website's rankings for search engines. Once you find it, press Install and then Activate. Here you can see that Yoast SEO already started working. It instantly scans the website and detects any possible search engine optimization errors or warnings for you to check. You should check those out in the most cases, but for now, I will mute the notifications and continue with the WordFence security plugin, which you may want to install. It will help you protect your website. After installing the plugin, enter the email that you want to use to receive all notifications and alerts. If you don't have a premium key, just simply press no thanks. WordFence needs to alter some changes to your website's htaccess file to be completely integrated, but that's not an issue. The plugin makes all of the changes automatically upon your request. You can select the server's configuration from the drop-down list if you know you need some particular one, but in the most cases the default recommended selection will work just fine. I download the backup of the htaccess file in case of any corruption and continue. Once you're back to the plugin menu, press Yes, Enable Auto Update, just to make sure that these plugins are always up to date. After you are done making your edits, just simply refresh your browser and you'll see the new and updated version of your website. Thank you so much for watching our first 10-minute tutorial on how you can create your own WordPress website. Let us know what you think about this video in the comments below, what would be the best improvements that we could make, and what would be the next video you would like to see. Thanks again, and I'll see you on the next video.